Hi all, this is M. Eifler. I'm here to give you a walkthrough of the podcast app I made for explorations in embodied software paradigms. Here you can see the first scale of the software, wearable. It's an earring-sized piece that you can tap to change just the on and off switch of the audio. This is the holdable scale piece. You can see along the top edge there are sculptural icons for the various different podcast episodes that are going along the playlist in the outside ring. On the front, there's the start and stop buttons that you see in the wearable version. There's also the timeline functionality and the volume knob in the middle. As you turn it to the back, you'll see this door, and that door is what teleports you inside of the habitable scale app. Or version of the app. The thing that we're inside of right now is the habitable scale. Let me just back up here so you can see it from the outside. You'll see that it resembles the holdable scale and habitable scale, or holdable and wearable scales, but now we're at full room sized. The same sculpture icons are on the outside ring of this version as well as the holdable version. So when you change things in the holdable version, it would also change things in the habitable version. So let's go back inside and I can show you some of the functionality that is just in the habitable size. Here you see the library. These are all of the podcasts that I am subscribed to, a bunch of my favorite, Put Your Hands Together with Cam and Rhea, KALW's Cross Currents, Bad With Money, Radiolab, Buffering the Vampire Slayer, and you would be able to pick up sculptural icons from the library and snap them onto that outside ring to add them to your podcast feed or playlist. Here's the newest episodes section. They come in through this little pipeline here, and the sculptural icons are dropped down into this little bucket, where also you'd be able to grab them out of the bucket and snap them onto your playlist. You can see here the Bad With Money one is already on my current playlist. Let's go around. Here is the recommendations section. You'll see that this is not completely full, but a few podcasts that I would highly recommend to people are here. Containers, Gastropod, Melanin Millennials, and then continuing around, you'll see the search area where you'd be able to search for the title of any podcast, get the sculptural icon, and snap it onto your playlist. If you'd like to see more about this piece, head on over to LVR.com and search for Studio Metaphor and Embodied Software Paradigm. I go into more detail about how this specific podcast app would work, but also how it relates to a greater VR software paradigm or ecosystem. Thanks!